Myself Satish Kacharya. I have 8 year experience in mathematics. Today we discuss a basic concept about HCF and LCF. HCF stands for highest common factor, while LCF stands for lowest common multiples. We take an example of two numbers, simplest number 12 and 18. Okay, now the HCF means highest common factor. Now the first factor of 18, okay, and 12. The factor of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. And the factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Now, common factors means the number same in both the cases, 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay, then highest common factor means the highest number amongst the common numbers 1, 2, 3 and 6. The highest number is 6. That's why we can say that the HCF of 12 and 18 is 6. Similarly, in case of LCM, LCM stands for lowest common multiples. Now, we are starting with multiples. The multiples of 12 and 18. The multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60 and 72. Then multiples of 18 are 18, 36, 54, 72 and 90. Then common multiples are 36, 72 and so on. Okay, and so on. And the last lowest common multiples. Okay, lowest common multiples means the lowest number among the common, and that is the 36. So the LCM of 12 and 18 is 36. Okay, similarly, HCF is the highest common factor, while LCM is the lowest common multiples. HCF means highest common factor, highest number or highest number in the factors, common factors, while the LCM is the lowest common multiples, the lowest number in common multiples. So we will learn the basic concept of mathematics like easiest method and short tricks in Charvik Academia. Thank you.
My dear students, hope you all have enjoyed the understanding of most important concept of the subjects in this demo lectures. Don't be sad. This is not where we have finished. This was just a drop from the ocean of our academia. Students, our experts have designed a few exclusive packages just for you to provide not only a full series of lecture but also the chapter topic wise test series with deep analysis, like precise timing you spend on every question you attempted. Listen carefully. Precise timing you spend on every question you attempted. This is the most important factor for your exam timing. Same live doubt session is also there, live lectures is also there, and much more in our packages. So I explain you all our 5 packages. You just select anyone you like. So our first plan is bronze plan. This plan includes the recording of video lectures series in HD quality, so you get precise recording. Our second plan is silver plan. Here, along with recorded video lecture series, as I explained, you get chapter topic wise test series with in-depth analysis, right student? Our third plan is gold plan. This plan covers the benefits of both bronze and silver plan. In addition, you will get monthly live doubt sessions as per the time slot scheduled, right? Fourth one is, dear students, platinum plan. This plan includes weekly live doubt solving sessions as per the time slot scheduled, and separate video for the topic which were found to be weak during the test series analysis, right? This is the most important for you. In addition, the benefits of the bronze, silver and gold plan remain. And our last diamond plan. This plan includes live lectures with doubt solving sessions and chapter topic wise test series. The video recording of the same live lecture will also be available throughout your academic year. Listen carefully. The video recording of the same live lectures will also be available throughout your academic year in your account, right? So dear students, these are our plans. You can start with the bronze plan and upgrade whenever you want. Thank you students. I hope you join the InterSeas family as early as possible.